Marcus Oliver, owner of Miss Delta Restaurant. We're a southern restaurant in North Portland on North Mississippi Avenue, specializing in comfort food, southern goodness, po' boys, jambalaya, gumbo, fried chicken. We've been here for 14 years and we're super excited about the Mac and Cheese Fest this year. Our mac and cheese this year is going to be a take on one of our signature mac and cheeses, our meatloaf mac. So it's like my favorite take on a plate of meatloaf, mac and cheese, and cornbread. We're going to combine the meatloaf with some barbecue sauce, our signature mac and cheese, and top it with some crunchy cornbread and croutons. And we think it's going to be delicious and you're going to love it. So good, just like my grandma would have made.
Oh yeah? Is that the winner?
That's the winner right there.
Awesome.
Perfect.